And in 1881, you had a policeman living in your house. It seemed to me that most of the time he was just dealing with drunks.
Yeah.
Anyone who was hammered, people staggering around the streets on the streets of Stratford.
It's like me and the next door neighbour coming back on a Saturday night.